Look at you, sassy.
I mean.
Drop him, baby. Drop him.
Hey guys, it's Ifa Media here, and today we're doing a back to school
clothes haul.
And this is not the only thing we're gonna purchase. This is just to start them off, and in a week or so we go and get the second half of their clothing. But first of all, they wanted to show you guys what they wore for their first day, so it's like a little mini fashion show because they already wore an outfit. So let me move this so they can, ooh, look at them, they're already ready. So they can show you. You're seeing our fashion show. Mason! Come on!
Ooh. He's wearing some beige shorts with a dab cat shirt.
And here comes Aria! This is what she wore for her first day of kindergarten.
Wearing a beautiful ensemble.
And it has a short sleeve with some gray jeggings and her gray and pink little shoes.
Girl! So shiny butt. Look at
some
little
really cute jeans. Your shirt from the bottom of your jacket. Girls can see everything.
All right, thank you, baby.
And introducing Sarah. Very comfy, very fashionable.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hot pink leggings, pink shoes, and a white meow.
Drop him, baby. Drop him. Drop him. I mean, not drop your brother.
My baby! It's okay, Papa. This is
what I knock you out. This is a fashion show fail. I'm sorry, guys. Fashion show fail.
Okay.
Fashion show fail.
So I will begin showing you what we got. I will start showing you what we got for the kids. We will begin with Alexa. Some of this clothes, I got it at Ross, and some of it we got it at Walmart. It's just really hard to find clothes for her. Sometimes we shop at Old Navy. We're not really like brand. People will buy anything anywhere if they like it. So, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Really? We got some Tic Tacs. You guys are too much right now.
Thank you, my baking cap.
So she likes to wear these under her shirt.
I'm dying.
Thank you, the baking cap.
Sure. And
the baking cap.
She got this really nice jacket. She was cool. Looking something like a, you know, like this, but we couldn't find any. But she got this one. It's pretty cute. We got it at Ross.
Tell me that she got
which
that.
I will Mommy steal this from her from time to time.
What's a nice
since color? We can share clothes. And she got this blouse, and it came with a really nice necklace.
Let me see.
And it says, loved. Leave it there, puppy. She got this nice blue dress-up shirt. Well, it's not a dress-up shirt, mm-hmm. Just a button-up shirt.
I don't know what it's for. It just turned it look pretty.
And then she got this blouse. I don't know what's up with, there's like a lot of crop tops, which I don't really like, but some of them are cute. And she got this crop top from Selena.
That's half a shirt, babe.
Yeah, I know.
It's called a crop top.
We paid how much for this? What happened to the rest of the shirt? $7.99. What happened to the rest of the
shirt? I want my money. No, you know what? I'll let it slide because it's Selena.
Yeah, it's a really famous
You're right. Let me just...
singer.
My baby picking it. All right, cool.
And she has this white rose that says, all I want, everything.
I thought they said all I want for Christmas.
Yeah, she's like, why am I gonna wear this? I have to wear it to Christmas. So I'm like, we're gonna get Alexa.
Yeah, mom.
And we got this pants at Ross too. Ooh. They're like a dark wash. And then these are like jeggings. These are really, really comfy. Mm-hmm. They look really, really comfy.
So you can look like the Joker.
So some maroon ones and like a lighter wash. I don't really like these, but that did.
Those are nice. What are you talking about?
Those are nice.
I like this dark wash. I like really
comment down
like
below
dark.
If you think they're nice.
I think they're
dark
nice.
Dark wash.
Nice.
And these are again
we're
the
not smashing
ones.
Like buns. We're not special labeling.
Not yet.
Not yet.
These are really stretchy.
But if you guys would like to give a like, it'd be nice to do it now. Please, thank you.
And I got her like these black ones are like kind of like dressy, but they're like shiny, but she needs it like a nice.
How many pants total?
So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Damn, zip my bank account.
That's it for Alexa, but we will, and like I said, in a week or so, we're going to go and get her some more clothes. We just try to like cut it in half because, you know, to make it easier on us because it's a lot of, you know, a lot of money. It's a lot of little ones. So now I will show you Arya's clothes. It's these little pink sparkly shoes. So we got her some denim jeans. Oh wait, these are ladies.
Those are kind of big, babe.
Okay, sorry. So we got her this little shirt with a butterfly, and these metallic little leggings that she was dying for. And we got her some denim jeans. We got her some a little maroon shirt, but I don't know what it is that at the stores there's only long sleeves, so we needed to go back and get some like short sleeves. And this maroon shirt, this one has like gold. I don't know, what is this, a geese?
Swan, I think.
Swan? It's a birdie. Yeah.
It's one of those things.
And then these lighter shade of jeans. And then we got her, Mom is My Superhero. Yes, definitely had to get this one.
Where's the cape?
It didn't come with it.
And oh, we didn't mention where we got most all the stuff.
I said it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, go ahead.
Like to interrupt me.
I'm sorry.
And then she got the same little jacket as Layla because they wanted to be twinsies, but just different colors.
Yeah, they didn't let me be a twinsie.
And then we got her this one. It was a set. Arya. And it has a little jacket and it has a short sleeve on the bottom.
I like this set.
And her little jeans. Well, they're like leggings, and it has little hearts underneath. They're really cute.
I didn't know that. That's cool.
And then we got her short sleeve. It says love. And then we got her, this one says hi, little flower. And that's it for her for now. And then we'll begin with Layla. Layla got this little.
I picked it
yoga
up.
Cat, I guess, because she knows how to do yoga.
Oh, so these are Layla's now, right?
Yes, this is for Layla. Has these little yoga cats.
If you've seen our yoga video, check it out.
Yes.
And put a thumbs up.
And she got this little, what is this, a cat? A dog? A little doggy?
A puppy. Hey, where did you get a cat from that?
I don't know. There we go. I guess because I just got the cat. So, little maroon jeggings. I love jeggings.
Oh my god, especially because match mine.
Especially because the jeans always fit her very loose, as you can see. There's never jeans that fit on.
Aria's a stick, so as you can see, nothing fits her.
But that's not for Aria, that's for Layla.
Mommy.
Layla's a stick and nothing fits her.
But yeah, the same thing for Aria. She never fits into jeans. Only leggings is the ones that fit her very well. So this is another one, so shine. And she wanted metallic little, I guess gold, rose gold.
I did that one.
Little pants.
Fix it out.
Leggings. And then we got this other wash of jeans, lighter wash, and black jeans. I think she got the most because she went with us. And then she has these jeggings. And some green, olive green pants. I really like these are really cute. They've never had any, and these are like capris for now, but she's so petite and short that they fit her like pants, but if you unfold them they get longer, so I guess they will maybe fit her for a while. And we got her this, it's like a little sweater, but it also has a shirt in the bottom and it's a short sleeve. It says wonderful. And then oops, amazing shirt, pretty cute. I tried getting one for you, but didn't have your size.
I think those are Zyra's, huh?
And no, this is Layla's. She got the same shirt.
Oh, we got Zyra.
She has a good shirt. Where's mine?
And then see, I got confused for a second.
I know.
And these is a little cute outfit we found. We tried getting Aria one, but they didn't have their size. So we have to go back and get her because I really like these and they're really comfy. That's Layla's. And this is now Zyra's. We got her more pants and shirts.
No, those are nice.
But we like to get them a lot of pants because they're really rough with their clothes, like jeans.
Yeah, those are hers.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Uh-oh. I thought these are Zyra's.
Confusion. Oh, Jesus.
I'm sorry. No, that's 7-8, honey. We got the same shirt.
You got a pink one.
So, yeah, these are Layla's. Excuse my error. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Can't make a mistake.
I know, right? You need perfect, baby.
All right, these gray leggings. These are Zyra's 10-12. And these jeans. Look, jumping jelly beans, sit down. And these jeans are like a darker wash and some black ones. They like, And this JoJo shirt.
Mine.
They love her because they love dance and stuff. So we couldn't get one for Layla because they're really always sold out everywhere we go. They never have their sizes. And we got an outfit for Zyra as well.
I like this.
They're really comfy. They didn't want to get out off of it after they tried it on. And we got these cute jeans. They have little stars. These fit her pretty loose too, so they may fit her for a while. And we got her also the same olive green pants for Zyra. And we picked her up some couple short sleeves. This little cute cat shirt. And then we got her love to smile shirt. No. Another spin.
It's okay, Mason. Back it.
And then we got her the same shirt like Layla, the giraffe.
I love that.
And we got this one for her. It's almost like the same thing as Aria. The little nice little sweater. It's really thin, but it's really cute. And then it has a short sleeve on the bottom. I don't believe I told you. Butterfly. But like I said, we will get them more clothes like in a week or so. We just like split it. And we will probably go to Once Upon a Child. It's like a thrift store, secondhand store, because
one of those stores.
I love that store. It's called Once Upon a Child. I love it because I can find so much nice clothes and it's unique and that's all, not always at the stores at the time, I guess. So, and I mean, kids are really rough with their clothes. So why am I gonna just spend $1,000 and just brand new clothes, which is gonna be ruined pretty quickly.
I don't want to.
But doesn't mean that we don't buy them new clothes. But that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share. See you next time. Bye.
Don't forget to click the bell so you don't miss any of our videos. Bye.